born 1239. There once lived a girl of a royal line. The ancient stories do recall she was the fairest of them all. In a castle made of stone, every night she slept alone. Any noise that would raise the dead couldn't wake her sleepy head. Oh-oh-oh-oh. Said no, go away. She's gonna marry a king one day. The stranger, he came back again, riding with 10,000 men. The battle cries filled all with dread, but couldn't wake her sleepy head. Oh, yo. Lasted all day long, but the castle walls were thick and strong. The stranger cried, let her decide where her true affections lie. So the king knocked on her door. Only you can end this war. No one knows how the story ends. Did she ever wake again?